Merge conflicts can happen frequently, depending on how your Git flow is set up and which files you are working on in correspondence with others. When Git sees that you and another developer have changed the same line of code, and it doesn't know which line to keep, it will warn you as you try to merge your branch into the main integration branch. An example looks like this. I have been working on this branch, and I am now ready to merge it back into the master branch. I switch to the master branch, right-click on the branch I want to merge, and click to merge that branch. But wait, Git informs me that there are merge conflicts that need to be addressed before the merger is complete. SourceTree shows me the items that have been merged, and the items that have merge conflicts are indicated by the warning sign. There are several options to resolve this merge conflict, and I will show you two of them. The first way is to manually open the files and edit the code. Open the files that have warning signals on them. You will notice that the conflicts areas are indicated by Git messages, such as head and branch name. This is the conflict area. The first half of the code before the equal sign line, is the code that is the current branch that you have checked out. The second half of the code after the equal sign line, is the code that is in the branch that you are merging into your currently checked out branch. The second way is to use the use theirs or use mine built-in tools of Atlassian SourceTree. If you want to completely accept the code found in the new branch, or inversely, if you want to only accept the code in the branch you have currently checked out, you could do so by right-clicking the file with the warning sign. Clicking on Accept Mine will accept the code from the checked out branch and discard the code from the branch trying to be merged in. Clicking on Accept Theirs will accept the code from the branch trying to be merged in and discard the code in your currently checked out branch.